Sometimes they have to fight wild boars, sometimes tigers and snake. And now those people are faced with those dangers daily. Then you can imagine if they fight with each other and one go out, they decide to stick his fellow workers. That happened many often. That's why you get great fights. Now they have an argument about gambling for 10 cents, then they kill them. Okay? So I'd like to send powerful, not to the big city, but to those people that are very primitive and just a tolerant to it. That's why when you work here, while you work for a cheaper thing, let's say he comes to the next professional this. That's what happened many times. Can I come and say, and that from over everything? And that knife was cutting, and it would be tough to take that knife out of the body. Like you see in Hollywood, how many times are. But the knife really that deep, and it goes that deep. And then they leave him in there. And then they go back with their business. So, I would suggest Mr. Fuller to go to the sugar cane and say, this guy's, I'm a master in whatever, and I'm going to teach you knife fighting. So Mr. Draper died there, showing the people his knife with, but he didn't get stuck, and he died of other causes. Okay. So, no, in every culture country, you go to South America, you don't find the same way. Okay, if you can, I'll tell you a good story. If you tell a good friend of mine, his friend asked the people to go with them to the church. People were half drunk and didn't like to be waking up, so they chased him with manchettes. Yeah, go ahead. Show them how technique the times is done. Okay. Okay, this aside, I don't think it's the food not like to go into those villages are there. We really face a lot of people, okay? So, but folks, that is what happened. Okay? So work on it. When you use applied kicks, watch your groin, watch what is open, what's your leg. Make sure you have a protective defensive system to counter that. Okay, if you use your kicks, make sure you have something to fall back on, because doesn't take months to go from here to here. So I have to be fast sometimes in this life like this is here. Because the practitioner is always so fast. Okay? So bear in mind. Okay, go ahead. Work from there. Work on that particular section. For the most of, work from here and jump.
So it's kind of all the way down to zero.
Yeah.
Halfway up.
Yeah.
Those are the possibilities of clock.
powerful than the point. This is sliding, that's a typical setup. And Tikawa will do this here, okay, it goes here, and lift goes straight up. That's a Tikawa, yeah. It's that lift goes straight up to it. That's it. Yeah. So, just show that the warriors had to do it because they were fighting God soldiers from horses. They had no other way, so they had to get to the body and kick them off. And there's one thing about the Chikawa system. Their kicks are just as fearsome, okay? They use a lot of those high kicks. And any high kick, they say, oh, high kick you cannot use, but you got run into those swing kicks, but you don't expect it. Pierce your head off. Then you don't dance no more. You're going to practice. Honestly, I respect the high kicks. I have seen them and occasionally because some people think I don't get high and miss them. Surprise, you know. Surprise. But people are very ignorant. If somebody practices one line or some parts, you have to know. They also know high kicks, you know. So that's the problem. But you're a very good. Apply this kick with the knives and just practice.
Sir.
Okay? So. Starting to set up, and then you're going to get the Jimani, and then we experiment with more. Okay, work on the triangle, just like that. 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 Okay? Just like that. This finger is pointing straight to the window. Okay. Now, if part of the triangle. This is pointing that way. That's why I thought this arm like this. This is pointing that way. Again, focus on your tail left. And then